In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to use Outline for any UI element and how to enable and disable it with mouse. Here I have one image, it's just a white sprite. To create an outline, select the image or any UI object you use and just add the outline component. Then choose color and thickness. It's that easy. Now let's enable it when the mouse is over the image and disable it when it's not. First disable the outline component, then add event trigger. We need two event types, pointer enter and pointer exit. Drag the outline component into the empty fields. When the pointer enters the image area, select Outline, Bool Enabled. Make sure that the checkbox is checked. For pointer exit, leave it empty. Let's try it. When I move the mouse on the image, the outline is enabled, and when I move the mouse outside, it's disabled. You can apply that to any UI element. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.